What's up, guys? What's up? Welcome back. Today I'm working on the interior of the van. I'm in the process of making a bed. As you can see, I got the back bench seat out over here. Over here, I got a bunch of wood. I've actually already started. I've cut one piece of wood, fitted it in place. And here's that. It's this piece right here. Cut it, put it in. Got the stringers already cut the size. That's one of these right here. Bed frame's gonna be 10 inches off the floor of the van. Then a 6 or 8 inch mattress. There's gonna be a wall here, making this area a storage area, separate from the rest of the van. Wunderbar.
Awesome. There's the basic frame. Now I just got to cut the platform to the length I need. And other than a mattress, my bed's good to go. Awesome. Well, there it is, basic bed frame. Frame, little storage area underneath, and I'll put a 6 to 8 inch mattress on top of that, and it'll be really, I think it'll be really nice. Next thing we're going to do is probably build the wall that's going to go right here to make this my storage shed, as it were. And then after that, I'm going to put a couple uprights on the front corners of the beds, the front corner of the bed going up to the towards the ceiling, and then around the bed perimeter there's going to be shelves for more storage. They're going to come down to about here on both sides and all the way around. And the stuff that I put under here is going to be stuff that I don't need to get to that often. And then, of course, I'll have cabinets up along the driver's side, along with a shelving unit, shelf up top for food, cooking, miscellaneous other stuff like that. But There you go. Easy, done.